A Japanese woman born at the dawn of the 20th century, believed to have been the world's oldest woman or person, has died at the age of 119. She was confirmed by the Guinness World Records in 2019 as the oldest living person. Takana died at the hospital in Fukuoka City, Western Japan, on April the 19th.
Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.